So I will say what God says, and we move on. Prophecy number one. India shall progress than any other country in 2021. India. Two. The economy of America will slow down.
America is seeking something we get you will be back from.
Three. The economy of China will tumble.
China should be yes, better crush it.
Four.
At the nine.
The truth of Ghana's elections will come and the rightful owner will take the seat.
Ghana, about you no plano. Ghana, about you no plano be pie. Then yeah, I want to know the
fan. Five. This year, NPP will give out their own man, Kennedy Japan. They'll give out their own man, Kennedy Japan. Deportations from nations worldwide. They are going to deport people. Nations are going to deport people. So I'm giving you 21. And Sunday, I give you 17. And the following Sunday, I finish it. I'm talking about deportations, right? So how many now? Deportation is the last one. Now let me go to number what? Seven. It is before me.
How many?
Will worry America.
Iran, I bet it America. Hoopa.
Number what? We are going to which number?
We are going to 9.
Another virus is coming.
Yarwafu forever.
And the source is China.
Nasai Yarwana Abba, no me hini, if it's China.
And it will pass through Europe.
Ne ebe fa Europe. Amamasu. Abba.
And this one is a general prophecy by Masad. The economies of the world will slow down.
Yes, number
what? Prophets shall be attacked. The number what? Because of darkness over Ghana. Death will be cheap. Sicknesses will be cheap. Poverty will be cheap. What? Number what? A very big funeral in Ghana. Very big funeral in 2021. Soon, some countries under UK will start the process of breaking from UK. And if possible, they'll break from UK. Scotland, those countries under UK, they're going to now ask for independence. Number what? I'm giving you 21. And then Sunday, I continue. This one is not sweet, but I must tell you. God says 2021 will be a year of increased enemies.
A year.